Kyo Lokajiri. That was from Mitiana. Now let's head to Gulu, where over 500 people have received a COVID-19 vaccination today. Phase 2 exercise was conducted at Gulu Regional Referral Hospital, St. Mary's Hospital Lakor, Anywe Health Center 3, Laro Health Center 3, and Awach Health Center 4. Joseph Omago reports.
Janine Bishop, the regional COVID-19 regional surveillance officer, says phase 2 vaccination has been welcomed by Gulu residents. He confirmed that 1,290 doses were delivered to Gulu City.
The vaccination exercise that started in Gulu regional referral, out of the 100 doses as I talk now, has already been all the 100 people have completed their job, the second doses, and even other health centers like Ayue, Lacho Hospital, even completed 100 doses, but we have added them another 200 doses right now, and the exercise has started on smoothly. We expect within Gulu Acholi sub-region, within 1 week, we would be done with the first cycle of the vaccine distributed. Because I know Omoro received 300 doses, and Noya received 300 doses, Amoro received 320 doses, Lamoa received 472 doses.
Lapena Thomas, who took his second jab from St. Mary's Hospital Acho, is rallying other Ghanaians to accept the vaccine.
This, to me, it is something which is fulfilling. Because this COVID is real. The issues that are coming up, that the COVID vaccine is not okay, to me, I think it is rubbish. I really request Ugandans and everybody to vaccinate. Because when we vaccinate, it is when we shall be able to scale down this COVID-19.
On 16th June 2021, Uganda received the second batch of 175,200 doses of AstraZeneca, and despite an initial low acceptance, more people are now taking up the jab. The Gulu District Acting Health Officer, Dr. Kenneth Kana, revealed that 5 health workers have died in Gulu since the pandemic broke out in March 2020.
As I talk now, the exercise has begun and is moving on well. And I expect this time around, the outcome to be better than in the first phase.
However, priority is being given to people who are due for their second jab.
Health workers who have already succumbed to this problem. The latest being our dear doctor, Millie Grace, who died yesterday on her way to Kampala. Being referred to Kampala. He died around Bombo in a circumstance which is very painful.
In the last 48 hours, Gulu has lost a pediatrician, Dr. Millie Grace, and the principal of Gulu College of Health Sciences, Agnen Grace Jennifer. Story by Joseph Omago for the news in Gulu City.